Oh, hello there, Captain Erock, and welcome to DUMPL DUEL number 2! Now, before I ask you a new question, I must answer yours. And you asked me, would I rather wear a cowboy hat and tip it and say, howdy do or something like that to everyone I meet, or dress up as Holmes and say, the elementary, my dear Watson, to everyone I meet. You fool! You think that I can dress up like a cowboy and say those things? That job has already been taken by cowboy Brandon Frazier. So I need to pick the other one, which is wear the hats and say, elementary, my... Oh, no, crap. Timmy, you put them in the wrong order. Actually, hat tastes kind of good. All right, Captain Erock, and here's my question for you. Would you rather spend the rest of your life trying to convince people that bologna is just hot dog pancakes, or that blinking is just clapping for your eyes? I wait your response, and I need it in video form by Friday at midnight. And I will see you next time on DUEL!